Now the pitch. Line into center field, a base hit. Stopping at second base is Houchins. And now the ball gets by Ferguson in center. On to third goes Zach. He'll be waved on home. Racing for third is Young. The throw is high and backed up by Thornton. That'll be a single for EY and a big error by Ferguson in center. And it's now a 6-4 ball game. And the batter will be David Fletcher. No RBI.